If I thought of a word that most embodied what Very Big Things is, it's that. I'd say it's evolution. It's the evolution of where can things go? How great can products be? When people are willing to take chances and take risks, instead of just doing what's safe, can those risks pay off in something better than anything that's ever come before it? The answer is yes. I mean, we're seeing it every day at Very Big Things.